So sorry it's a bit dark at the moment, but I'm filming with my new camera and I'm here with Lauren again.
Hello.
And today we are going to be doing the throwback tag. So it's pretty much just answering questions about our childhood. And sorry if sometimes it doesn't focus correctly because I'm still trying to get used to the camera. So let's get started. What year were you born?
1991.
2003. Do you have any pictures of yourself when you were younger? If you do, show them. Well, I've got one of myself and Lauren when we were younger, but I don't know if she'll let me show it. Lauren's going to get them. The job's holding up
my
screen.
Okay.
Hello. That's me when I was a baby and that's Lauren. Yeah.
They're pretty.
What TV shows did you watch when you were growing up?
God knows. I'm not in the shot at all.
I'm going to have to like lean back like this.
I'll move back so you can come back a bit.
I used to watch things like Sabrina, Boy Meets World. Then when I was really young, things like Come Outside. So much Cartoon Network and Disney Channel.
Well, I'm still growing up.
BBC.
Because I'm still a kid, so I watch stuff like Good Luck Charlie, Girl Meets World, Jessie and all that. Pretty much Disney Channel. And sometimes Keeping Up with the Kardashians because I like the Kardashians. What did you want to be when you grow up and do you still want to be that?
I wanted to be an actress.
And do you still want to be an actress?
I'd love to be an actress, never going to happen.
I wanted though. To be an actress and I want to be a teacher.
Oh, I'm going to be a teacher, hopefully.
Show a video of yourself when you were younger. I don't think we have any videos. I'll try and edit a video of like a clip of my young birthday because I have a video on the family computer. So when my dad uploads this onto the computer, I'll try and edit a clip in.
There's actually any video of me when I was younger. I don't think we owned a video camera. It's pictures, but no video.
What was your favourite toy to play with when you were younger?
I'd loads. I used to like playing mummies and daddies with my little dolls.
Well,
and sky dancers and
I
Barbies.
I think when I was younger, I liked to play with Barbies, Bratz, and like prams, like the Mama and Papa prams. I got one of them. I also liked like cuddly toys and like babies. What was the most embarrassing thing that you can remember doing when you were a kid? I think that's a funny moment for Lauren and my mum when I fell out of like my bounce, I think, and I was like tipping out of it, kind of. That was like a funny moment, not an embarrassing moment.
No, it's not really an embarrassing moment. I don't know, an embarrassing moment. Embarrassing, I don't know, I possibly have to ask my mum.
One of my embarrassing moments I can remember, I was walking with Lauren and my mum home from school, I think it was, and I fell over a pavement and I really badly cut my knees. And mummy can remember that. It was outside the library. So I was running to go put a wrapper in the bin and I fell over and I really managed. Read something you wrote when you were in kindergarten or nursery. We don't have anything with us right now.
We're really ill prepared for this video. You should have looked at this video, like this tag.
I'll edit, like, my dad's got scanned things on the computer, so I'll edit a photo in around here.
Really underprepared.
And three songs you loved to listen to as a child.
Anything by S Club 7.
I mean, you're going to say that. I'm still
anything
a child.
Anything by McFly. And that's it, I think.
Well, I'm still a child, so I like to listen to 5 Seconds of Summer. I used to be obsessed with One Direction until the day after my birthday, when I got everything One Direction.
And when you got everything by the songs?
No, when I got everything One Direction for my birthday, and then the day after I didn't like them. What was one funny thing you dressed up as for Halloween when you were younger?
I did like Like me, I was always a witch, but my mum always used to hand make my costumes, so...
Yeah, she does that
with
me.
It was always, like, spiders, like, an eyeliner on my cheeks.
She always does that.
A bin bag as a cape. It always looked quite effective.
Well, I can remember, for, like, one of the times I went as a devil, but that's after I come out of hospital because of my asthma, and then I couldn't stay out long trick-or-treating because I couldn't cope. So I think I've been as a devil and a witch. And a witch's cat. I've been asked a lot of stuff. Tell a funny story, something you remember happening when you were younger.
I can't remember anything. Funny story. Oh, okay. My cousin used to live with us, and he, I don't know, and my, I don't know if he bought me a lucky bag back, or my mum bought me a lucky bag. It's like this paper bag, and it used to be like a quid, £2, and it used to have like little colouring things in,
Or
sweets, and things like that.
Oh, like that.
Anyway, one day, they brought me one home, and I opened it. Next thing, the lucky bag's been chucked right across the room. I screamed, ran into the kitchen, and basically there was this huge rubber spider in there, but it looked so real. Anyway, my cousin and my mum were absolutely peeing their pants laughing. They just thought it was hilarious. I nearly had a heart attack and died. It was horrible.
I don't know any of those stories. Well, so Lauren will have some funny stories about me when I was younger, because I can't remember.
I can't remember anything.
I don't have any.
Maybe when you told all my friends to cook off.
I used to say cock off a lot. And I
she
know that's really bad.
She was saying F off. But she couldn't say the F bit. So she
said cock
off. Naughty. Bad influence to
Are there any special things you've kept from when you were a child?
Great doggy.
Basically, my mum, well, our mum got damaged for Macy's birthday, and she found it, and now she's kept it. And it's
a little
great
teddy.
What I'm going to do is I'll make a collage of the thing that I've kept, which is a cuddly pig, which my grandma and granddad, I think it was just grandma, wasn't it, got me that. Oh, grandma and granddad got me. On this side, I'll put Grey Doggy, and on this side, I'll put my thing.
Can you like do it so it comes under? I don't know if you're that good at your editing yet.
Yes,
so, like,
awesome.
Flashes under me.
Okay.
Flashes under you. Grey Doggy, Piggy Horse.
Okay. Yeah, mine's called Piggy Horse because I used to ride it around my room like a horse.
Oh.
And there's a pig. It's called Piggy Horse. Most people like my Instagram photos. Anyway. What was something weird you used to do as a child?
I think I was quite a normal child. I don't think I did much weird stuff.
I used to ride on a pig, a cuddly pig, around Brooklyn Road. That was pretty weird. And number 50, which is the last question. How is the world now different from when it was when you were a child?
Number 14.
Oh. Number 14, what was the scariest thing you remember that happened to you when you were younger? I think the scariest thing, and it was something really, one of the scary things was when I went into an asthma attack and I was in hospital, only because I was really young, I didn't know what was happening, so that was pretty scary for me. Also, when my grandma became really ill, that was quite scary for me as well, because I didn't know about it.
I can't remember anything.
And number 15, which is definitely the last question. How is the world now different from when it was like when you were a child?
I wish I was a child again. Really do.
Well,
it's easy. I'm just constantly working.
Before,
bills. We had no care in the world when you were a child, and you still don't have a care in the world, so you can't really answer that question.
Well, Lauren always says, before I had a Brussels sprout in 2013 Christmas, she always used to say, it's unfair, when I was a kid, I always had to have 5 Brussels sprouts at Christmas. And now the world's different because I don't have to have Brussels sprouts. Last year I had 2 and I almost died because they're horrible.
Cow.
She just called me cow. So sorry if the lighting's bad, I've got a light on the lens for it, but it's not really reflecting properly.
No, it's bright in my eyes, it's blinding me.
I'll try and brighten it up a bit when I edit the video. But if you enjoyed this video, remember to comment what you want to see next time. Give this video a big thumbs up. If you want to see the other video I did with Lauren, check the description box below. And that was the Holly Jolly Christmas Tag, which we did a few days before Christmas. Or was it 2 weeks before? Oh, it's only for a few days before Christmas. I need to move a bit forward to end this vlog, but yeah, so if you enjoyed this video, remember to check out my other videos, subscribe if you're not subscribed already, and I will see you all later. Bye!